breath, take a deep, calm yourself, he says to me.